Hi, I'm Dr. Dave Hopper with Whole Human Health. Today I'm going to show you how to do a wafer slide. So what you're going to need is your wafer. I have a clear one. I may have supplied you with one that is colored and or flavored. And you are going to put your wafer in between your teeth. And you're going to just slide your lower jaw forward and straight back. You do not want to do any side-to-side motion, just straight forward, straight back. And that's wafer slide.